Hello, hello, and welcome to the Big Sunday. I didn't play Tower of God New World after 8 p.m. reset, so we got a full reset today. And I'm working on doing the Honkai stuff right now. I do what it takes till I touch the sky, and a little this, a little that, make a change and break away. We're running the Harmony Kali Abundance for my new Huopuo. We got the Dot Team unlock for Honkai. Alright, let's just set the audio controls properly. While that's running, I'm gonna go grab something real quick. Be right back. Let's make sure the mic is connected. Alright, time to hop in. The plan is to work on Tower of God while doing the Honkai dailies, and then wrapping up most of the Tower of God stuff, and then a manga session, and then into World of Warcraft today. I am going to pre-purchase and get the level 70 boost for probably my Death Knight. I'm going to make a new Death Knight on the Horde faction. I've never played Death Knight before, except for like a little small stint. So this would be a new class for me to play Death Knight and learn and stuff. And then I have alts for Demon Hunter and Mage probably. That's my plan so far. Day 15. SSR for $4. Bro, there aren't SSR plus, like what are we doing here? Of course it's $36. Nah, it's all a no-go. I've spent way too much in this game already. 2K for loot expansion? I mean, I can just make those. A guaranteed SSR for a 10 pulls worth, where I could get an SSR, I guess. And three levels all at once. What floor am I stuck at, actually? Wasn't like 24-3 or something? Like, we were getting hard stomped on the early 24.
Yeah.
We still have my login rewards for the first month that I'm gonna take advantage of. It's actually weird that the membership gives you, like, battle support. I don't think it should be giving you, like, stats for battle. But that's the direction they went with. Oh shit, I let this cab. That's not good. Unfortunately, it's impossible to make the 70k. I'm only 20 out of 70 and it's 2 days left. Like, they didn't want to let people complete this. This was not intended to be completed. I wanted to try to complete it, but I am clear that that is impossible now. Or 5 of 5, revolution's probably the next most important. I could work on some of the books, but otherwise that's not very valuable. Yeah, nothing really here is valuable. I could get, was there a light one? I could get this for my last level. Or I need red for Avonkel to 35 and you red to 35. Still 10 short. That's not changing unless I push story, I guess. Let's get the boss fight going so I can... Yeah, this is my best team comp. I'm super far behind on Honkai's main story stuff. The last one I played was like Aventurine's release segment. I need 800. I'm gonna go for the new ones. Obviously I have 8, 4, 4, and then 2 of these, and all the newer units probably need these, so seems like the best investment. I hope I can auto it at this point. bring out the controller.
This is what it means to be the most powerful.
This is the formula plus. And then we need a Jinglu to hyper carry. Alright, let's see how it goes. In the meantime, we'll take a bite to eat. I made a pizza for breakfast. Milo died.
This is what it means to be the most powerful.
That sucks. and my body restarted for the day.
This is what it means to be the most powerful.
The free summon's probably one of the most important things to do every day for the SSR plus build up. They're not gonna, they haven't introduced any of the other siblings yet. Reset is today for the weekly stuff. Is it for all of them? Oh, it's for everything already. Okay. Let's see, the best team. What's up, Ty? What's up? I don't think I have enough investment. Let's see what happens. You're out of energy, it looks like. Maybe I could slip walking. Maybe I could do purple blue. See how this team does. What do we pick up? A Dark Mage Legendary? Who would we use that on? There really is no Dark Mage candidates that are good. Alright, back to Honkai. A big reprieve. Yo, welcome back. Yeah, plug that shit in. Skylight dive. You can't definitely see my face now. What does that mean? You should be able to see my face given how big it is on the stream. It's a weird way to word it. Yeah, I increase it a little bit. Alright, face. I don't have the greenies to pull this off, it looks like. Oh shit. I need my healer. Boom, boom. Bro. I look different? I just washed my hair this morning. I really didn't get to win. That's so unfortunate. Thanks, I wear these glasses all the time. I think I need Bobo. Let's just see how she does. Oh, there is a shortcut actually. Alright, we go again. We'll try her for a bit. If her tank gear doesn't work, we'll try Yoriha and see if she does better. You've been into tan coffee things? Weird for school. Yeah, tan jacket with like a white shirt or dark shirt. Something like that could be nice. Let's try the lazy approach first. Okay, Ranmei got cured on her turn start. Perfect. This team's just not gonna work. I wonder which one is the green bar. Let's see if this does anything. They made this boss so freaking hard for the world boss. Yeah, I've seen all the Avatar Last Airbender. Watch it on Nickelodeon. Got the full story. Yeah, these guys aren't even dying. Both games are fucking shit in the bed. Yeah, Aang, Katara, Sokka. You should watch a YouTube video about the cabbage merchant and how he was a secret spy for the Fire Nation. I saw it recently, that was kind of funny. You actually found that in your watch later? Who is stronger, Toph or Katara? Stronger in combat? I don't remember where they ended up, but Toph with her earth and metal bending. I mean, Katara with blood bending is kind of broken, but I don't think she'll use it. So, I don't know, I think Toph would win. Alright, I'll manual this one time and see how it goes. Watch that later.
Don't be disappointed. Your opponent was me.
Yeah. But if she needed to, she would do it and win. Okay, we got a W. Look up Silver Scrapes for League of Legends. song goes fucking hard. Alright, send it. Jinglu. Huge dam.
Don't be disappointed. Your opponent was me.
Oh, a purple one at least. Alright, phase one down. I need to heal. You really want to see the gang in their prime. Gang with a double A. Nice. Just imagine the power levels. Katara would make a tsunami size wave or well a big soft. Maybe mother other stuff. I mean, if you're going to see that, it's going to be in Legend of Korra, right? I still remember what back when I was like 10 years ago, there was like a really fun Avatar like video game on the internet for free, where you could queue up as one of the four nations and you go like, you jump into this big arena and you start like fighting other people who are all throwing out their bending stuff. Super sick. It disappeared really quickly, but it was super sick for the few days I played it. Unfortunately, I wasn't recording back then or anything. That's gonna hurt.
Don't be disappointed. Your opponent was me.
Oh, it's so annoying. Dud. Another C rank. Okay, I'm over this Honkai shit. I'm over it. If they had any weakness for my dot team, I would just go that. Yeah, I'm not saying Legend of Korra did, but it could have showed. It showed a little bit of Toph. Oh, another movie's coming out. That's exciting. A little in between. Let's get this auto challenge stuff going. Damn it! Stupid lag. Just die? Holy shit, I did it! Let's fucking go! There are actually multiple Avatar movies coming out, but they're coming out in 2025 or 2026.
Don't be disappointed.
Why would
Your
there be multiple?
Was me.
That sounds silly. We can do it. I have confidence now.
disappointed. Your opponent was me.
Bada bing. Yeah, if an Avatar movie comes out, I'll be excited to watch it. Next Earth Avatar after Korra. Oh, so one's a flashback, one's a sequel. I mean, nobody watches Avatar anymore nowadays, so I don't know what kind of audience they're making it for. Like, I don't think the kids are gonna be into it unless they see Avatar on TV regularly. If they started playing Avatar back on Nickelodeon, that'd be pretty hype. One is about Zuko, the last is about Kyoshi.
Your opponent was me.
You're saying there are a lot of different movie subjects. There's only two movies, right? Like, what are you... You're throwing out a lot of names here. I barely watch new movies anyway, so I probably won't even get to it. Huge dam.
Don't be disappointed. Your opponent was me.
Survive. We're in danger. You say they're making it because it's still popular. How do you see it still being popular? Are they even running the TV show anymore? Where are people consuming Avatar?
Don't be disappointed.
That's my question.
Your opponent was me.
Oh, that's so much damage. Holy moly, that's a lot of damage. Alright, I've had enough of this one. Fourteen days, 2 more weeks. I guess last week I didn't do enough.
Don't be disappointed. Your opponent was me.
Netflix is the place to be. Yeah, there's a YouTube channel that runs 24/7 Avatar, but I mean, that's not gonna get the whole nation, or that's not gonna get a large commitment from people.
Don't be disappointed. Your opponent was me.
We got 14 days on this friendship magic stuff. Continuance is so far behind. I'm gonna miss all these limited time rewards. Oh, this is so much. There's so much here. How many days do I have? 14? Oh, I need to do this somehow.
Don't be disappointed. Your opponent was me.
I can unlock now by doing something. Okay, they say I can do it. Alright, this will be the plan next time then. To work on Saga, Primavera Blade, and get all these stones. I could do this shit for 30k more. I enjoy Honkai very casually. Alright, let's drop Honkai. Put the controller away. They're still, Alright, my body temperature came down, so now time to put the blanket back on. Did I know that Korra is stronger than Aang and the creators of Avatar confirmed it? No, I don't know that. It makes sense because she came second, but to be over Aang... I mean, she's like Aang's successor, right? Aang is like an elder in her story. More of like a mentor. I'm not too interested to power scale Avatar characters, though. I'm not that engrossed in the lore. It's kind of interesting. Aang is dead? Oh, wasn't the wind elder? I guess it's Aang's descendant or something. Yeah, one avatar has to die before the other is born. Continue the cycle. Let's see, Honkai's done. There's not a lot to do in Tower of God. Let's order the manga, but... The Psycho Go Burr? What is it? Goes Burr. Is that... I'm not sure how people use that. That just sounds to me like, oh, it goes in a cycle, whatever, but... Whatever that means. Oh, I definitely can't show this on stream. I was gonna show the manga I'm reading and stuff, but there are ads that are just crazy NSFW. Ad blocker's on, but it's not being good. Yeah. I might hop off for a bit for the stream and then come back later for a while so I can do my manga read. We'll see here. I'll try to wrap up a lot of the TOG stuff. I'll save this for later then actually. Let's see if there's anything else to do. Win with 3 tank teammates. Get on my guardian test for the week. I didn't do the growth yet, let me do that. I need to work on Triessence, because everybody has 3 pages. I still only have 1, which is why I'm missing a lot of power. And I have plenty of stuff for it. Awakening requires you to unlock all essence slots and obtain at least 3 A-rank stats for each slot. Unlock all essence slots, which we did, and obtain at least 3 A-rank stats for each slot. Is this the odd? Is what does this mean? Does this mean I need at least 3 A of each item type? No way, right? I just think we just need A ranks, I guess. Thank you. Magic resistance B would have been nice. It does A. Can I get an A? Purple. Oh wow, that's huge. Slots, I'm taking those 3 rank slots for each slot. What does it mean at least 3? There's only 3. After awakening, any energy slots. Doesn't give me an example of what a completed one looks like. Out of crystals, so we're gonna leave it at B's, but we need more work there. This is fine. Okay. a lot of the other ones are pretty good already. Maybe a triple. That was mega lucky. Oh, just do it. Just do it to him. And then this one's pretty bad. This one is going crazy good. Can we get some A's? Okay, that's huge. I need at least a B here. Oh, we take that. That's huge. And we're still not even close. The one time for the one time? There's no indicator of how I'm doing. Thank you. a max evasion. PogChampion. They don't care about crit energy here. Critical right B. I don't know if anything's actually good here. And just like that, 2 of 3 everywhere. With a max here. That's all I got for now. Challenge adventure mode one time. I can do that. This is the dream team I'm trying to get. All right, we're doing work. Get absolutely wrecked, kid.
Don't.
Who's available? Kun Edwan. Evan. Boom, boom. I need to use my assist today. What time is it? 12? I'll probably take a break, come back, and then start just going through the assists and stuff. Ideally, I can get to all the elite stages. Me waits till last day to use support stuff. I should go do the mock facility before I do the adventure dive. Oh, I thought I lost. Well, that should get us through then. Ba ba ba! We got wrecked. I'll need a few rounds for that one. Defense Don. Defense Hots is such a misplay. He's always dead anyway. I guess until I invest in his revolution and carrier stuff. Didn't expect us to get wrecked that hard though. The 4v1. We lost the 4v1. Even if I use a support character, it's only going to win me one fight. I'll have to make the other two work. If I don't win this, I'm just going to quit. Thank you. LAC back today with the grand finals? I think it is.
As expected of me.
No way. Oh, they messed up the end. It's okay, they'll win. Check this shit out. They just tried to end down mid with a one turret remaining. And they're like 4v5 here with little HP, just trying to work their way down on people. They're not that strong though. I got a lot of updates to go through as well. But yeah, the hentai ads cannot be streamed, so I'll wrap it up soon. Do they see him? No way! Oh my god! T1 Academy wins playoffs. That was a reverse sweep? Reverse sweep, holy shit! Oh, that's so bad for Furex. Oh, I feel so bad. Can't even imagine how much heartbreak that would be. Okay, I got one red. Ice Mage. We don't have an Ice Mage. That's crazy. And he just went live for LCS. Oh, he's waiting for LCS playoffs? Those aren't gonna be for like 2 hours. Gustang, Kazahad, Masheni, and Kunadan. Alright, the best team. Oh, Sundance with physical pairs can be used on Kaiser. That'll be nice. I don't have the luxury of choosing whatever units I want. Dayarintsu. My pizza here. It's 3 more pieces left over the next hours. Time to get the day started. Actually, let me reach out to somebody.
You're not worth it. my time. You're not worth my time.
That's the best we're gonna get for now. This pretty quickly. This is not skippable. We're at 98. Yikes. Green, red. Is R5 Data Jahard? How did you get that? I mean, the other two are perfectly winnable. Send it. I have Boundless Necromancer sitting right behind the stream, right behind the game, waiting for me. Holy, we won with a 20k difference? Nuts. Yeah, she just rocks them. Ren on the back line, Joaquin on the front line. Okay, easy win. We keep climbing. I don't know how I keep getting type matchups that are favorable each by default. His 53k loses to my 33k somehow. I could have played it, I shouldn't have done quick result. Saved me a little bit of time though. Ooh, maybe? Yeah, Ivanka wins that 1v1. Yeah, my Ivanka team just outscales everything. Nobody can stop me. 120. We take this guy. Boom, boom. Dark into light. Put the light on bottom and then this one up here. I know I'm gonna win two of the three regardless. The middle one is just the question mark. That was a gimme. Okay, this one I just brute force it with the red team. Whoa! That was not expected. Alright, we climbed like two or three cars there, I think. Kadril is doing a live commentary for Ludwig. Revolution, 40 of the top enhancement, and 3 24-hour chests. Ooh, 10 summons? Bro, there's so many. I can at least get the 10 summons though, for sure. We just gotta wrap up these arena fights to make sure that they don't expire. Because once I go into other stuff, like, I lose track of time easily. Wanna knock out everything that's a daily to do. What does this team look like? I mean, it's just the rarity that just destroys me. I can fight this, right? Let's try it. Ivankel's invincible for the moment. Okay, yeah, Ivankel just runs in the back line and just messes up face. Everybody's just got the copies. I could have moved to the other side from Grom, as Grom and high copies can do damage. We just fight above our pay grade, it looks like. I'm pretty much max cap. What? How'd I lose that? That guy was hiding something extraordinary under the hood. As long as we're not at a type disadvantage, we're just gonna send it. The teams are pretty much established, but it's not much of a versatility. Two out of three means a win. I want Light here versus Joaquin and Machete. I want my Dark up against his Yiwa, and then my Ivankel against his Ivankel. Send it. Yeah, I really need to work on the exclusive equipment and then the carrier secret for ignition weapons. And then I'll hit a whole another peak of power for team comps. Yikes. Alright, the truth of test. I have Garam in the back to help. Got him! My guys came out on top there. Cheap viewers? I don't need cheap viewers, dude. Go sell your shit somewhere else. Dark on Light, Light on Dark. Wow. I don't care to change it. Whatever happens, happens. I'm probably gonna lose and lose a little bit of... Blow him up. Hmm. Not my turn to assassinate or try to assassinate. Yeah, he didn't even get to survive to use his active. Looks like I get to replace this guy. Alright, that'll be the most we cap out at, probably. Alright, that wraps most of the daily stuff. Now we just need to fight and use all of our bonus, or the gift, we don't need conquest right now. Shibisu frontlining for us, for them. I'm not even close. I don't have any fire team to put in there. Alright, time for the adventure grind to begin. I'll see everybody later though. I'll record it in an episode, but that'll be in the stream. Peace!